It's a great scene. But, you know, it's like you'll threaten me, I will kill you. You know, and then he just, and then Brad Pitt's like, you know, if you kill me, that's called murder.
Yeah, yeah, no, it's like, you know, nobody killed anyone without meaning to. It's called manslaughter, you know. that whole scene is so entertaining. And I know that there was it was controversial because people thought Tarantino was taking the piss out of Bruce Lee.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I don't necessarily think that. Like, I don't think he's there, like, you know, making Bruce into a caricature or anything. Like, I thought it was a fun moment of, like, revealing that side of the man of, like, hey, like, on set, you know, they'd often, like, challenge each other and have some fights.
Yeah.
What people I don't think like to see in that was that
Bruce Lee got his ass kicked.
Yeah, well, was actually, like, a formidable opponent to Bruce.
Because also his character was a murderer.
Yeah, that's right. And like a war vet. And also,
he harpooned his wife that one time.
You know what I mean? Like, it was a fictional, he was a fictional character. I'm not taking anything away from Bruce Lee. I think, yeah, like, Bruce Lee was literally a badass and won all those tournaments and would be formidable in a fight.
In saying that, I kind of wish in Enter the Dragon we still got that scene where Brad Pitt just, like, threw Bruce Lee into a car, and just, like, for some reason on Enter the Dragon the set designer comes out going, "What the bloody hell are you doing?"
Yeah, yeah. "What the fuck did you do to my car?"
Just imagine that in Enter the Dragon. It's like all the stars turn around confused. Kurt Russell's to calm her down.
And Kurt Russell's there. It's like, "What the fuck did you do to her car?"
Bruce Lee's just, like, shrugging, and just, like, the other two leads, like, the white guy and the black guy are just like, "Ugh." We were just practicing.
I gotta say, I love Brad Pitt in that movie. I think he's so freaking cool. Like, Cliff Booth, what a character. Like, he's up there. He's one of Tarantino's best. In fact, both those leads are, like, just, like, fantastic characters. Rick Dalton, who Leo DiCaprio plays, and Cliff Booth, they're so entertaining, and thank God they're there. Otherwise, the movie just would not land.
Yeah.
It just wouldn't. Like, because that movie's such a fucking love letter to, like, that period in Hollywood. You know what I mean? Like, it's...
Yeah.
And often, maybe to its detriment, you know what I mean? Its identity is so based around this time in cinema and what was going around LA, you know? It's just... It's a real interesting one, you know? And I'll be interested to see what people think about Once Upon a Time in Hollywood in, like, 30 years.
Yeah, exactly. They'll be like, "Bruce Lee, man, he sure loved picking fights, didn't he?" Don't let him near a car unless you want it dented.